my name is Rachna Saxena from Trade Fair TV, and we welcome you to the largest and the most biggest photographing imaging event of the year, the Consumer Electronic Fair 2016, which is being held at the Bombay Exhibition Centre at Goregaon. This four-day event has been organised by All India Photographic and Trade Industry Association. On display, there will be some amazing digital imaging products, along with some spectacular photo galleries, workshops and seminars by some of the biggest Indian photographers like Dilip Yande, Gautam Warrier and Hari Mahidhar. And a fashion show with some great prominent models of the fashion industry. We bring you some of the biggest names in the photo imaging category like HP, Epson, Fujifilm, Panasonic, Carl Zeiss, Ricoh and many, many more. As you can see, there's actually a huge serpentine queue. Let's just talk to one of the people who have come here. What are you thinking? What are you looking for?
कुछ अच्छा देखने को मिलेगा, कुछ नया देखने को मिलेगा.
What are you expecting from this?
The experience.
I am here for the dongle project.
आज के लिए आप क्या expect कर रहे हैं?
देखेंगे, जाएंगे, enjoy करेंगे.
Right. You can see some of these steel interviews here. We're about to enter the visitor registration counter. Let's catch the action inside. We are now under the skies and we are just near the All India Photographic Trade Industry Association. As you can see, the Consumer Electronic Imaging 2016. This is really big. In fact, you can see the kind of grey and the kind of blue, and you can see the amazing lens. And you'll be happy to know that Tamron is being represented here as a lens. What do you think about the exhibition?
I think it should be good.
I'm from
Vizag.
Okay, Vishakhapatnam, yeah. All the way.
Yeah.
Let's come and take all the brands inside. We are standing outside the Sony Pavilion, as you can see, and we're talking to the very eminent manager of Sony Sales in various capacities, as he's going to tell us. Let's talk to Mr. Arun Ray. Welcome,
yeah.
Sir. What would you like to tell us about the launch you're going to have here?
First, let me talk about a little bit about CEIF. That is always the platform wherein we always introduce new products. So this exhibition, we have launched one new wedding Alpha camera, which is called Alpha 68. It has been a most awaited camera because it has been made for Indian wedding photographers with Indian color settings, which has been done by our engineers, and it has been bundled with a 18-250 lens. Generally, a wedding photographer needs a high zoom lens, which compromises of all the needs. So this particular camera is a super fast camera with 79 autofocus points and 4D focus technology with an 18-250 lens, which will be coming soon in the March 2016. It has been announced worldwide. In India, it has been announced yesterday, the first day of the CEIF, and booking has already started, and we are expecting a great response for this particular camera.
Why did you choose CEIF to kind of, you know, showcase your particular launch?
Undoubtedly, CEIF is one of the venue wherein all the industry experts are here, and this is the only platform wherein you can get people across the country, be it south, be it west, be it north. So they all join here, they want to see the product, they want to experience the product, they want to buy the product. This is one platform wherein you get entire India at one place. So that's why we choose this platform, and we have a good experience with CEIF.
What is the takeaway home? What has been the learning curve for you at the CEIF, the Consumer Electronics?
I told to the committee members also, every year they are improving drastically, and which makes our job easier. The time 2013 when we started, we had some issues, but which are, it's now totally gone. 2016 CEIF, we didn't have any one single hitch. Everything was so smooth. Even the arrangement is good. the location is good, the entire function, it's going on very smooth, so which I appreciate a lot.
What kind of business volume are you going to expect from this one?
Always, let me tell you, Mumbai is one of the places where we get more revenue. So Delhi was exceptionally good for us last year, but Mumbai, we doubled the numbers of Delhi. So we are expecting huge numbers in coming days.
Well, that was Mr. Arun with an amazing insight into what Sony really caters to. Ask you first and foremost, Mr. Senthil Nathan, what has been your launch this time?
We have two segments called image capturing and image printing solution. In image capturing, we have a digital camera and Instax range of products. And image printing solution, we have dye sublimation and xerography, silver alloy, and inkjet mini labs. So under image capturing, we have again digital cameras like X series. Which is mirrorless cameras, and again in Instax cameras we have a range of products like mini and wide, and animated series like Hello Kitty for the young children, and interesting product like a print share, which prints from the smartphone and tabs. So this is the product range available at the photo fair for image capturing.
What is the USP of your launch this year particularly?
Product called Instax Album. Okay. This is very something new we would like to introduce into the wedding occasions. Normally in wedding occasions, they have a still photography, video photography. We would like to add Instax Album into this one. So people can enjoy the photograph instantly at the end of the occasion. So this is how.
Right, and we'd like to ask you, what's so special about the CEIF this year? How has it aided in your revenue increase, in fact?
Yeah, year after year, CEIF is getting professional, and I know they are organizing the show greatly. And the people are also getting excited to know about the technology transformation, what is happening in India. I hope they are doing a good job.
Have you positioned Fujifilm so successfully in India?
Fujifilm is quite successful because we are the pioneer in the industry and market leaders and trendsetters also. Always Fujifilm keep revolving around the people's life and try to produce products which is suitable to them, and always keep their lifestyle up in all sense. Globally Fujifilm also a great company in the top Fortune 400. So we are doing well globally also. Thank you.
Begin you by asking if you have launched something this year new.
Yes, we launched. So we launched one of our cameras called JYHM90.
What are your expectations from the CEIF this year? Like, how is it going to help you grow in your business?
CEIF is one of the biggest exhibition for, especially for wedding videographer people. So it's a big platform for us as well for launching a new product. So our expectation is to reach as many people as we can, especially wedding videographers, which is our target customer.
What kind of turnover do you expect, the an increase in revenue for that particular matter?
See, we are not expecting a lot of sales from this exhibition, but yes, after exhibition sales is quite happening. So even we have experienced in past as well. So although not only four days are not enough, but yes, those people who have come here, seen our product, may purchase later. So that kind of expectations we have.